The scenic stretch of highway between the towns of Agassiz and Hope offers many beautiful things to look at, but none as amazing as this hidden gem.
Welcome to the Ruby Creek Art Gallery. Owned and operated by Skowluk First Nation, we take great pride in all aspects of our business. From the fantastic relationship that we have with our featured artists, to the great customer service that we're committed to providing, we are confident that you will have an exceptional purchase experience at Ruby Creek Art Gallery.
Art is art in the first place, but when you come to native art, if you want to compare to other recognized style, like Cubism, all the great master, native art is always seen as a craft on the side. It's always separated. But native art is the base of all art that exists. And that's what, for me, I think is important, to look at native art in a different way, in a way that it tells you a story. A piece should always tell you a story and give you an emotion. And I think the biggest strength of native art is that history, that pride of our culture that we carry for thousands of years that you can see in pieces today. That, for me, the strength of native art.
Hi, my name is Pascal Pelletier. I'm a Cree Métis artist. I'm a painter and a carver. Inspiration comes from nature, from everywhere you go. You can choose to see or not to see. You can choose to interpret or try to understand, or you can just pass by and never see anything. When all the salmon were in the creek, and then the sound, the energy and everything, that they tried to go up, and they have that, there's that much water, and they go up. The sound of the salmon will remind you that. The rattle, it just, you shake it, and it's all the rocks that's on the bottom of the river, and the salmon goes up, and that's what I've tried to recreate.
Our gallery features an extraordinary collection of Pacific Northwest Native art, which includes limited edition prints, gold and silver carved jewelry, hand-carved boxes, chests, and plaques, handcrafted drums, soapstone carvings, and textiles. If you are looking for something that isn't listed on our website, please ask. We can commission most pieces within a reasonable amount of time.
Thank you for visiting the Ruby Creek Art Gallery. We look forward to seeing you again.